Hello everyone, we are doing a good 5-mark question from the chapter of application of trigonometry for class 10. An aeroplane is observed at the same time by two anti-aircraft guns 6,000 meters apart at an angle of elevation of 30 degrees and 45 degrees respectively. Find the height of the aeroplane and its horizontal distance from the nearer gun. First of all, we'll be making the figure. What all is given to us? Let AB be the height H of the aeroplane. And C and D be the positions of the two anti-aircraft guns, which are 6,000 meters apart. Angle ACB is 45 degrees and angle ADB is equal to 30 degrees. We need to find out the height H and the horizontal distance from the nearer gun. I take BC to be as X meters. Now, if you see the triangle ABC, right angle that B, I take tan 45. Tan 45 will be equal to the perpendicular side upon the adjacent side. So I get tan 45 is equal to AB upon BC, which is equal to H upon X. And tan 45 I know is equal to 1. So I get 1 is equal to H upon X. So that makes my work a little easier because H is equal to X I get. H, and this becomes my first equation. Now I take up the second triangle ABD. In triangle ABD, tan 30 will be equal to AB upon BD. AB is H, BD is 6,000 plus X. So I get in the right triangle ABD, tan 30 is equal to AB upon BD, which is equal to 1 by root 3 is equal to H upon 6,000 plus X. I take root 3 to this side and 6,000 plus X side, and I get what? I get 6,000 plus X is equal to H root 3. This becomes my second equation. Now from the first equation, instead of H, I put X, and I get 6,000 plus X is equal to X root 3. So I get root 3 minus 1 into x is equal to 6,000, which gives me x is equal to 6,000 upon root 3 minus 1. Now, I cannot leave my answer with an irrational denominator. So, I rationalize the denominator by multiplying and dividing it by root 3 plus 1. So, multiplying 6,000 by root 3 plus 1, I get 6,000 into root 3 plus 1. And multiplying root 3 minus 1 by root 3 plus 1, I get root 3 square minus 1 square, which is equal to 3 minus 1, which is equal to 2. So I get 6,000 upon 2 into root 3 plus 1, and multiplying root 3 minus 1 by root 3 plus 1, I get root 3 square minus 1 square, which is equal to 3 minus 1, which is equal to 2. So I get 6,000 upon 2 into root 3 plus 1. Now this is root 3 plus 1. So I put 3,000 into 1.73 plus 1, which is 3,000 into 2.73, which comes out to be 8,190 meters. So x comes out to be 8,190 meters. H is also equal to x. So I get the height of the airplane is equal to 8,190 meters. And its horizontal distance from the nearer gun is 8,190 meters. So I hope you have understood the question. Thank you so much.